Namaste everyone. Do you know nowadays a very very common problem everywhere is insomnia or not getting sleep in the night, sleepless nights. Yes, why this problem has become very common nowadays? When I did my research, I found the reason: this cell phone, this mobile. Yes, we 90% people sleep with this mobile in the night, either keeping it under the pillow or keeping near our head and we sleep. Do you know there is a very harmful electromagnetic radiation emitting all the time from this mobile? But in the daytime we cannot avoid the exposure of our mobile because this is very very useful for us. Because of this we are connected, but in the night we can certainly avoid this phone. If we need this phone in the night for seeing the time or keeping the alarm, you need to keep it on flight mode and then you sleep. Or if you want to keep it on for having some urgent calls or urgent messages, you keep it outside of your room where you're sleeping. Do not keep it in the same room, especially in the case of kids. If you have kids sleeping with you, you have to be very careful. Do not keep this mobile near the head of your kids. Nowadays, I keep seeing many people giving this mobile in the hand of a little child. This is very, very harmful for the child. Till the time they turn the age 12, you are not supposed to give them this mobile, or you are not supposed to use this mobile near to your kids. This mobile can give you many diseases. This mobile give you unnecessary restlessness, sleepless nights, anxiety, stress. In the long term, it might damage your brain also. The radiations which is emitting from this mobile all the time, it might damage your brain and it might give you the brain cancer. So always be careful, always be aware about this device. This is very very useful for us, but we need to be wise while using this device. So always take care of these things. Careful when you use this mobile. This is a very very useful device, but use it wisely. As I always say, use it wisely. So I hope this video is very useful for you. Please do watch it and share with your friends and family and bring the awareness in everyone. Awareness is the only solution to save ourselves from these radiations. Thank you everyone.